So this is it, the day we head up to John O Groats. We set off at 6 o'clock, bright and early. The condensation's still on my screen, although I can assure you that I could see over the top of the screen, so my view wasn't impaired, but from the looks of this footage, it looks like I couldn't see anything, but yeah, everything was good. The sunrise was absolutely fantastic, as you can see here, coming up on the right hand side. It was just breathtaking at times. The mist was still around. Fantastic riding. The only issue I did have was that yesterday we travelled 172 miles from the previous petrol station. So the nearest fuel stop from our hotel was about a mile away, and as I didn't know where we were going, I just followed everyone blind. Turns out we ended up going about 15 miles down the road. All throughout all this time my bum was twitching, nervous as hell I was going to run out of fuel. Fortunately we arrived at the petrol station and everything was good, so my fears were put to rest yet again.
Made it here.